this Washington staff, this would be the biggest one under Ron Rivera to be able to come in on the road and have a game like this tonight if they're able to close it out.
They're going to throw on third down and 7. Instead, Heineke wisely, and now a flag!
Wow.
And that's going to, in essence, end the game. A flag on that hit as Heineke had taken a knee. And they slam Heineke down, and that's when the flag came out. And it happened right in
After
front of Nick
Sirianni. After the play was over, personal foul. Defense center, 55. 15-yard penalty, first down.
Against Brandon Graham, the 13-year pro. With the frustration coming out. And this. Right here at the end, tough call. I mean, a tough call. He it's the right call, but you can see that he gave himself up. Brandon Graham, the game's on the line. He's trying to make a play, and it looked like he's trying to hold up.